Awal mulanya ini kolaborasi gue dengan Zero, tapi kolaborasi jarak jauh.
When they decided that it's going to be Stereo Flow, I contacted him and I said, "Okay, what are we going to do? I know your style, you know my style, how are we going to make it work?"
Ini dia bikin sketsanya, gue bikin sketsa gue, dan kita saling merespon gitu.
I added some of his very graphical element into my artwork. You can see the black and white stripes. You can see very solid colors in my work.
Dia mempercayai gua untuk bikin karakternya.
So this character here, it's kind of like imagining travel and what it means. So a lot of the elements you can see here, like glitch, kind of like represents the period of time where during the whole pandemic, you know, when 2020 just disappeared, like it wasn't even there, you know, it was like a glitch in time, right?
Zero tuh kayak emang udah jadi teman baik. Ini pasti bakal seru.
It's been easy, you know, collaborating with him. You just go on Zoom and just like, "How mas? Let's do this. Alright, santai," you know.
Gue udah kenal visualnya dan karyanya, dan udah ada koneksi khusus gitu, dan udah kebayang bakal seperti apa sebenarnya. M-Block ini ketika lihat arsitekturnya sangat unik banget. Ketika itu bercampur kayak menimbulkan perasaan yang kaya aja gitu.
Early 2000s, Kampung Glam was really like quiet, you know, different from the way it is now.
Karena di sana emang banyak mural-mural juga, menimbulkan kayak obrolan atau diskusi dengan teman-teman di Singapura yang eksploratif atau yang senang gitu. Judul karyanya adalah Under the Same Sun.
So we kind of like living under the same sun, you know, and we're all facing the same kind of problems globally.
Walaupun masih terpisah oleh si pandemi ini, kita sama-sama di bawah matahari yang sama.
And we decided the works should be, you know, brighter, more colorful, a bit more positive, you know, a bit more forward thinking. That's why you are looking at my character looking forward and reimagining a time where we could now travel and meet our friends and, you know, meet our families overseas. It's almost like a portal or a gateway of a person's mind, you know, especially during the pandemic period.
Misalnya ada kesempatan kesana lagi, orang-orang, oh ternyata yang sebelah lagi tuh seperti ini, dan diciptakan saat pandemi, dan sekarang itu udah bisa dinikmatin di dua negara masing-masing.
I want people to, you know, Indonesians to travel here when the border reopens, to look at Singapore not just at the glitzy part of it, like Marina Bay Sands, you know, big tall buildings.
Pengen lebih ngobrol-ngobrol atau interaksi dengan orang-orangnya.
I think they should go into spaces where, you know, there's thriving culture like Kampung Glam, you know, and look at the history, culture, you know, subculture driven by younger generation of like Singaporeans like myself.
Yang bikin kota menarik itu sebenarnya ya orang-orangnya ya, dan budayanya.
The inner beauty of it, I think the streets, the people, you know, I think those are the interesting sides of Singapore.
Harapan gue dengan mural ini, gue bisa ngajak kalian ngebayangin lagi untuk explore Singapura.